edit version. I'm going to show you how to go from that there, which is the standard heavy-duty plastic 7-inch vinyl. It's not really vinyl, it's plastic. I'm going to show you how to go from that to that. Okay? Again, I'm going to show you how to go from that to that. First thing I did was I found myself a half-decent 7-inch standard vinyl. Okay, this is the original joint right here. If you used to playing on vinyl albums or whatever, when you start working with this, you're going to be like, yeah, I'm killing them now. Okay, so what I did, I went to the hardware store and I purchased metallic platinum spray paint. And I sprayed that like that. You see that? See that? Doesn't that look pretty? Look at that. Look at that shit right there. That's pretty. So, again, I did that right there. Okay, and how I got the notches, see those little notches? That was simple. That was real simple. I take in this, okay, I take in this, I put this on top of this, okay, just like this. This is what I did. I took it, put it on top of it like that. I'm trying to do this with one hand, but that's all I did. I took that, put it on top, the little soldering iron gun, I nipped the holes, bing, bing, and bing, and that's how I had got that there, okay? That's it. I know you're getting dizzy, but I'm trying to show you how easy that shit was. Instead of you going out, spending like $20, $30, whatever it is, yo, all I spent, all together for real, I found the 7-inch vinyls at an old school store. They was like 45 cents each, so that's a dollar. And then the metallic spray, that was like $5, okay, because it's the good. And then, you know, I got all of this other stuff in-house, you know. This is all in-house. So, again, I went from that, spray painted that, I end up with that. Now, for those who don't know, it's still gravy, baby. It's still gravy. Ain't nothing wrong with that shit. And then I'm going to top it off because tomorrow I'm going to go to Walmart. I'm going to get the clear. It's going to be like the clear vinyl adhesive paper. And I'm going to put that vinyl clear adhesive over this so that it'll stay looking fresh. Okay, the vinyl. Or I can do another. I can go and get some clear coating spray and spray it. But something is going to go over it because I want to maintain that gloss. Okay, I want to maintain that gloss. And as long as there's a coating on there or something on there, you know, with the scratching and this and that, you won't wear this out or you won't fade that. And that's it, man. That's what it is. I'm the dude, babe. If you need me, holler at your boy. Markers. See the markers? See the markers? Tiring these joints for a little while, you heard? I'm back, baby. Even my bird is singing that shit. Listen to them. They think a bird's singing to their ass. TFT. Yeah, I'm proud of this right here. Some artwork of mine. And it is what it is, man. I'm out.